It's a great ball.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space. That's been drilled forward.
Well positioned to make that interception. It is quite a run he's making here. And that should be the keeper's. Recife have had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances. Shoots! Good movement there, but not the best of finishes.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because
he's one-on-one, tries a shot! Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
And it's got through. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. And it's Adama Traore. Just little by way of goal-mouth action yet. There will be a throw-in. Has he found his man? Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Played in with accuracy. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And that has been cleared. Has a hit! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
And it's hoisted clear. Right.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Driving on, a real charge here, and it's played forward, and here's the chance to counter. And we've reached half-time. Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Reflections on the first half?
Yeah, they've probed away steadily and would appear to have found a weak link on their right-hand side.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. underway again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. He's there to clear it. And oh! Clears it out of harm's way. And it is over the line. Oh, some tackle that. Fence has got rid of that. A very good battle there, terrific to watch. Oh, shooting chance! Oh, that probably deserved better.
Sport Recife can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Tries to locate someone up front. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. That's nice. Zapata.
Madison.
Goal is still. Other side really getting onto the front foot. Oh, they've seen lots of the ball. Trying to go for it a bit. A bit of creativity and adventure. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. Gets it upfield. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
And it's Zapata.
To the second half, and still there's nothing between them. It's come loose. And Zapata! He's there to make a great save.
Duván Zapata really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Recife are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Yeah, that is clearly over hit. To get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Goes long,
looking for space out wide.
Zapata looks to get on the end of this. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Recife have it back and they can go again.
Drive hits one! It's there! Finally, the deadlock is broken!
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Recife get themselves into the lead.
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Lovely feet. That's great strength on the ball.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you'll peg back again.
Hoists it forward. Back into the middle. Jack Kaldanet with a free kick. It's broken loose. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Good clearance and very necessary.
Look, their supporters must be going balmy about this because there's no sense of purpose of what we're seeing.
Dashing forward at pace. Brings it forward. Looks to bypass the midfield. And he just whacks it away. Adama Traore, chance to break. And that is it, the referee has seen enough. So nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with the result. Now the manager too unhappy with the outcome, and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. Your reflections then, Jim.
A rather flat performance for me when we expected something a lot stronger. I think they thought the win would just come to them, and it didn't.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.